For those who are wanting to be happy, you need several things. One is you need to cultivate being in the present moment and being grateful. A second part is then you need to lower the greed. This is the thing that is blocking you from happiness. You do that by giving. And then lastly, then you need to also include a meditation practice. And if you do these three things, your life will start to change.